Okay, so again, we're back at Jimmy B's here. Now, this is how far the band is, and they're using the QSC 12. So, want to see. I think the bass player is also going direct as well. So, again. So you can see how far that sound is traveling.
Let us hang around on this beautiful, beautiful St. Petersburg beach afternoon.
And okay, the bass player is using the bass amp.
But make sure you're good to the fine folks at Jimmy B's working hard today. It don't matter if the weather's this good, they're always here and they're always working hard and they're always nice.
So yeah, he's using his bass amp there and the QSC.
Spectacular.
So.
So what do you say we play one more? No, we're taking a short break.
So these 12s ain't too bad.
Folks, again, thanks so much. We're Dog City. Eric, what do you say with these?
Again.
We'll take it back a little bit. High school for me and him.
And we got the CP8. These had a CP12. So these might be a good fit for us. I think he might do in the DI to his effect. Or it's not Mike, but it might be. So yeah, he's got a DI in there, so okay. So I wanted to see. Just might as well be. Here just to get an idea how well the sound throws. Our hotel's back room is back there. So the bass amp got the sticker of TC Electronics. Let's see what I can do. I don't play bass, I don't play look into the bass gear, so something in with the Helix. So the timing of the loop is good.
Cold drinks and hot food here at Jimmy B's. So make sure you're good to each other. We'll see you in a minute.
Bye now.